Yeah.
That's your player, man. He's trash.
See, we got. Just need to get fucking Y-wings. What is it, U-wing?
U-wing.
Need U-wings against you.
You get an early U-wing, I am in trouble. Like,
if I don't get U-wings against you, I'm in trouble. Because you just mitigate.
Yeah.
You've got more damage than me as well.
It is true. My troopers can actually pew pew.
My jet can't pew pew.
Yeah. You like, need the vehicles.
Need the vehicles. All right.
Just cutting for the camera.
Uh-huh.
1, 2. Yeah, to ditch 2.
Ditching 4. This makes me very hard much up. What am I doing that for? It's going to take way too long. Alrighty.
Alright. Good luck, man.
You too. I got 5.
Yeah, that's a good roll. I did not get 5.
We'll use your battlefield, I'll take 2 shields.
That seems fair.
I'll pace you anyway, it's the same thing.
Whatever, I will just start with a First Order TIE Fighter.
Fair enough. Just drop out, Hera.
Sienna.
Mm-hmm. Maz.
Double focus.
Focus, special. Sorry. Ghost.
Yes. Roll in. TIE Fighter.
Yeah. You got no money.
No money.
Cool. Two resources.
Cool. You're going to start moneying up. Alright, well, we can both have a money, the truce.
Fair enough.
Then I'll deal 3 to Hera.
3 to Hera. Alright. Then 1 to C3PO.
Oh, here it comes. Probably in Guardian.
Mm-hmm. This guy in.
Roll this dude.
Mm-hmm. Focus into a gun.
Whatever, I will out the Ezra die.
Mm-hmm.
Cool, that worked out.
I will get 2 resources.
I like this dude.
Mm-hmm. Rolling C3PO.
Time to discard for a reroll.
Mm-hmm.
Do I keep that off?
Ghost bounce. Oops, shit. One too many because of ghost.
Hmm.
Just play ghost.
Fair enough for 3.
Yep.
I'm going to play an aftermath.
Yep. I will.
Yeah. That is not fun. So, pay one for tech team.
Yeah, steal the money off you.
Yep. Sienna.
Mm-hmm. And the ghost special.
Doubt the ghost.
Well, we'll deal 2 damage to Sienna.
Sure.
Rolling Hera.
Ooh, nice. Double special. I actually just best defense those.
Damn it.
Like, I think that's pretty good.
Yeah, some card that ruins this deck. Spend 3 for a second chance.
Fair enough. Rolling Guavo.
Mm-hmm. C3PO.
This trooper. Good stuff.
Kajka?
One.
Maz.
Did not get the focus to mill, alas.
No. We will grab a shield over here.
Sure. Oops. Yeah, ditch that. Reroll everything.
Yeah.
Okay. Better.
Claim.
Sure, I will disrupt one. I will use Guavian's action to remove a shield by removing his dice.
Yeah.
And then deal 5 the error.
5 the error.
And I'll pass.
I'll keep my hand. One, two, three.
Bro, come on.
Alright.
Try this now. Partnership.
Yeah.
Roll out these two.
Mm-hmm.
And get
Do you
want to
spend
the
resource to have another action?
No, thank you. Come on, dudes.
Do one.
Sure thing. After a character is defeated, gain one resource.
Throw a chance cube down.
Oh, it starts. It begins. Sure, get in there, Sienna.
Mm-hmm.
Woo, gun.
Spend a resource to take another action, and beat a roll. Listen.
Okay. Unfortunate for you, Mr. Trooper. Rolling Guavo.
Kill.
Yep, I get two resources.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever, let's bring them back.
Fair enough. Focus into a quad.
Yep. Sounds good, man. Alright, see if you can have a better take at attempt two. Okay, that's better. Dribble.
Pin down, get rid of it.
Yep. Oh, that's all your pin downs. Roll this trooper. Alright.
Roll the quad jumper.
Yeah, let's kill Hera.
Yeah, just found a dice at some point. Alright, we'll roll in the little guy.
Ooh, you got the pew. I get two resources from killing Hera.
Hmm?
I get two resources from killing Hera.
Oh my god.
Yeah, after a character is defeated.
Should be running them in this deck.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I don't need this truce. Revolt shields. There's a focus. Smart, smart. Alright, remove your shields.
Mm-hmm.
Now he plays as Falcon and it's unfortunate. Well, claim.
Yeah.
No, I don't have Falcon.
Ooh, all the chances.
Pass, bounce.
Yep. Alright, so I haven't been drawing vehicles, you haven't been drawing vehicles, nobody's been drawing vehicles, and it's a great time.
Alright, I'll keep my card, draw four. One, two, three,
four. Alright, here we go. Something. Let's roll in, Sienna.
Yeah. Drop a chance cube.
Oh, it really begins now. Take money.
Maz. Oops. Off hands on that. Off hands. Maz.
Just her resource side?
Yeah, just her resource.
Okay. Alright, I'm going to tech team for one, including the battlefield, for a quad.
Yep.
What's here? Trupio, isn't it? Okay. Pull out my Guavian. Let's go. One for you. About to steal my money. I do not like. Roll in TIE Fighter. Quad.
Two focus.
I'm going best defense that, like, it's actually worth it, yeah. Whatever, you can be the stormtrooper who dies all the time.
Mm-hmm. Three for a quad jumper.
Yep. Roll in the stormtrooper. There you go. Let's go three there.
Yeah. We'll focus to splash. Oh, we'll just go two resources.
Okay. I guess I'll take one.
Two resources.
Sure, let's quad for two.
Mm-hmm.
Sonic.
Yeah, I'm gonna quad into.
Okay. We were both waiting. It's like it begins. One in front of just was like, should I? Cannon in. Blank.
Roll in the U-wing.
To focus. Discard to reroll.
Mm-hmm.
Good work, guys.
Discard to reroll.
Good work, U-wing. Discard to, I would like to keep that card too. Reroll.
Resources.
Guess I'll deal five.
Yep.
I'll have a chance.
I'll claim.
Sure. Roll the trooper.
Oh, yeah.
And get a blank and pass.
Two resources. One, two, three, four. Alright, just gonna spend two, roll in Maz. Alright, so I'm just going to grab five resources.
That sounds very good. Sounds very good.
One, two, three, four, five.
I'm going to spend two Imperial Tech Team for another First Order pilot.
Yep, spend two for cunning.
Ezra, you bastard. Okay.
Spend two for cunning. Let's have a quick look. So you've got
Ghost on it.
Mm-hmm.
Cool, blank.
Sorry.
All the focus you could ever want. First one, TIE Fighter.
Double focus into two specials.
That's mean. I'm going to flank one of them.
Yep. Alright, U-Wing special across the board.
Yep. This is where things start to get gnarly. Pull up a bunch of one damage tokens.
Two.
Yeah, a bunch of one damage tokens.
Oh yeah. Do you need some or not?
Might not. I got it.
You got it? Just want to see what they're on. Fiving's fine. Cool.
Hmm. Actually, what the? He hasn't taken damage yet. He shouldn't be on three.
He should be on.
Yeah. That's a one. Roll in this dude.
Mm-hmm.
Seems bad. Hey.
Roll in Ewing.
Two to Maz.
Two to Maz?
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Rolling C-3PO.
Sorry, Trooper. I did everything you could. Roll in. Is this First Order?
Two damage across the board.
Yep. I'll get two resources. Take two. Take two. And you take two. Trooper.
Mm-hmm. series.
Sure, kill Maz.
Go on at some point, wasn't she? Reckless re-entry on the Ewing.
Oh no. Oh no. alright. A chance to re-roll. It's a 3.
Oh, good point. Fuck, oh, completely forgot about that. Two damage across the board.
Fair enough. Yeah. Clock's against me now. All you have to do is roll out and just end the game, so I can't kill you this turn, that's the problem. Six, we got 8, we got 6. We resolved that special 3 times.
My last card and go for 5. See what I can get.
I have 7 resources.
3.
Let's get it.
5. Alright. Rolling Ezra.
Now, let's extend this game with flank.
Yep. Rolling C3 here.
Yep. Glover, doesn't it? That's a partnership, the trooper and the cannon. And I get double blanks again.
Do you want to take another action?
No.
No? Electro shock.
That's rude. You don't need to add insult.
I'm not leaving it out there.
Probably getting it. It's my last chance. Pay 2 and tap for ATDP.
C3PO special for
Ewing.
Ewing.
Yep, so that kills him and puts him in one health. I get 2 resources. Okay. Go Guavo. Alright.
So back to the double cutting special.
Yeah.
I was like, I've got to get this cutting out. Those things like get underestimated so much in this third guy.
I probably should have just gone to Ezra. Anyway, that was good.
Oh, the money ramp was pretty scary, but as well, because just play vehicles out the wazoo.
Yeah. It's like, yeah, as soon as you got the Ewing, it was very bad for me.
Yeah, I was hoping to get that a hell of a lot earlier. Well, yeah. I didn't draw anything I needed till turn.
No, neither did I. Yeah, you see, I didn't have supports like out.
That's the issue with these kind of decks is they're so hit and miss. Like, if you're not drawing into what you need, you're just like, please don't kill me in the meantime while I get my board state set up.
I would have liked to have done something with my partnerships, you know?
Yeah, I might.
Both times are all double
That's
blanks.
Why I ditched all my cards, hoping to get a partnership to end the game.
Yeah.
But I really like this. That's disgustingly good.
Yeah, it is good.
I didn't realise, like, when you kill your opponents, you get it as well.
Yeah, it's just universal.
So good for a zero drop. Because, yeah.
It is pretty bonkers. Like, I don't know who
getting two, especially if you get two out, you just, like, kill a character and get two resources, even if it's your own. That's pretty handy. Hell builds up your economy.
Oh, yeah. Like,
down those Sonic cannons. What am I rolling these up for?
Well, they're not vehicles, so if they were a vehicle, you'd play it with Hera. Like.
Oh, yeah. I'd be running these if I could.
Why artillery?
But yeah, it's an artillery, man. Maybe that's so you can't play with Hera.
Yeah, they probably thought about it like in playtesting, thought, this card is pretty good with Hera. And
but they're not that broken, because they're quite expensive, and you have to exhaust the character. So, like, even with Hera, I don't even know if that'd be worth it, because you'd have to roll in Hera, and then you're going to waste the character.
Unless it's Ezra, like, you don't really want characters you want to exhaust.
Yeah, so you'd have...
Whereas this deck, it's like, I got my... Yeah,
she's really good, but...
Yeah, she's good. She makes every villain vehicle deck, regardless of its
Hux. More than once?
Yes.
So you can just go reset.
I've only done that like in a couple of games. I've actually had the resource.
That's why I killed her?
Yeah, you got to kill her first.
I was trying to.
Yeah.
Nice deck,
man. Yeah, cheers.
I've been pretty happy with, like, this was solid when,
Phasma? Or Carlo Evan?
This was strong.
Carlo
Evan? It was the only deck that I really had to worry about was Carlo Phasma back then. And then when that dropped off, this came back up. But Poe's a bit of an issue as well. It's a strong tier 2 deck.
Just letting everyone know that I will be closing the till in the next 10-ish minutes. So if you would like to purchase something, please do so right this very second.
Drew on my deck, and Robert, and you can see it.
Top three gets the rest of the prize.